We are here at the OC Zoo in Irvine Regional Park, and it's Star Wars Day.
Let through.
Dun. We are here at OC Orange County Zoo. It's at the Irvine Park, and the zoo is kind of small, I think. The park is kind of big. But it's Star Wars Day here, and we'll check it out. I don't know how good it will be, but we're gonna have some fun, no matter what. And here's my gear. I'm a Jedi, and here's the wife. She's a Princess Leia with Cinnabon. All right, let's go check the OC Zoo on Star Wars Day. There's a Princess Leia gear, and we got some Grogu gear here. And we're about to start getting in line to get the zoo tickets. They're like $2 per person. Here it is, here's the line. It ends right here and it goes all the way there. It opens at 10, so just right about now it opened. And it ends at 3.
There's another person.
So we'll see how it goes. And here's our Ewok. What does the Ewok say? Yep, two, peace, peace. Oh, it looks like they have the Imperial March coming in. Tring, ting, ting, trang, ti, tun, trang, ti, tun. Bong, ton, ton, ring, ta, ta, tong, tong, ti, ta, ya, wow, 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 wow. The Star Wars-ness already starts right here in line with this car, with this, this is a RAV4, I think. And it looks, it has Star Wars stuff on it. So I didn't even realize there's more cars. This one is, looks like a Corvette, and it has the Black Stormtrooper. I'm so bad at naming Star Wars. It's really my wife's, oh, there's Grogu. It's really my wife's thing. And I tag along and support her with it. 501st Legion. My cousin's in 501st Liege. And here's another one. This one is a Genesis. And it has R2-D2 in the back. I always mix up R2-D2 and C-3PS. Oh, look at this. Oh, there's a porg. It's hanging on by a thread. And here's some blasters down here. And some blasters in the front. Look at the rims. Look at the rims. Genesis. Wow, this looks like a spaceship. And then here's another one. This looks like a Nissan Rogue. I know that Rogue didn't do a Stormtrooper version of their car, but this one is wrapped in. This is on Endor Express, and it looks like it's floating. Look at it. Looks like it's floating and there's no wheels, it's just floating. Can you find, oh, it says right here. Can you find the hidden Mickey? Yes, I'm a Disney fan. And I think I found a hidden Mickey right here. There it is, there's a hidden Mickey. Oh look, there's Chewbacca, there's that weird looking thing. And it looks like it's floating in midair. Oh look, there's a Grogu. Wow, that's so cool.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, they said hello.
Hi.
How
are you doing today? I
got
a high five.
Look, high five. Yeah, good job. Hi. We just got in the zoo, and now there's a bunch of stuff. Bunch of things to take pictures on, and here's our family picture.
Cheese.
Got a Jedi, Princess Leia, and an Ewok. Got a lot of people dressed up in the hardcore gear, the 501st Legion. Oh look, there's an owl. There's an owl. Oh look at that. It's a small owl. Ooh. 270 degrees, that's so hot. Fahrenheit? Here's the owl. What kind of owl is it?
It's a
Western Screech Owl, and his name is Minion.
Minion, oh, perfect. Western Screech Owl, named Minion.
And I'm a biker scout.
Here's the case for the ring turtle dove. And they really made it Star Wars, you can tell, because right here. Yeah, Star Wars Day, that's what's up. Oh yeah, and also the frozen carbonite. Here's the parrot at the OC Zoo, but it's not any regular day, it's Star Wars Day. See? Star Wars Day! This awesome possum has a red lightsaber. I guess he's doing dealings with Darth Vader. Who's right there? And stormtroopers, who's right there? This one is a ringtail. It's from the raccoon family. I think I just woke it up. I'm sorry.
Sleepy.
Be careful. General Scare Guy is here with his circle saber. He's trying to hide from him. Got some bike troopers over here. And then there's a snake. Oh, there's a snake right there, right in the sands of Tatooine. There's some Jawas here. Some cone Jawas. And then this big elephant hippo creature. And Grogu right there. And there's a lizard. That lizard kind of looks like this, a cousin of this thing. Hi, lizard. Oh, it said no. There's Kylo Ren with his lizard down there inside. The lizard's inside. You can only see its tail. This is a San Esteban Island Chewbacca. I mean, Chuckwalla. Right here we have a mountain lion. It reminds me of Captain Phasma. Because he's not sized at anything. There are no Star Wars things in here because I think it might disturb the mountain lion in its small area. This is the rattlesnake. Oh, there's a rattlesnake right there. And look at this chode-looking Millennium Falcon. So chody. And there's a chode little X-Wing here too. And a snake just right there. Look at this rattlesnake's head is big. It's got big jaws.
Whoa, look at this.
Oh, look at his eyes. Looks pissed. The Mexican beaded lizard. And C-3PO. And Jabba the Hutt. Oh, we got some black troopers. Oh, watch out. They'll still miss me from this close. And we have Chewbacca over here. And let's look at this California king snake. Oh, there's Yoda. There's Yoda. This is do or do not. There is no try. And look at that snake. The snake is just like doing across the floor instead of trying. Oh, that's gross. Yoda, you live among snakes. Careful. We got R2-D2 here, BB-8. This is totally from Disneyland. And then look at this snake. This is a rosy boa snake trying to constrict that red lightsaber.
He took down BB-8 with it.
Yeah, he took down BB-8 because he's from the dark side. Come on, snake. Rosy boa, more like...
Well, there's two in there.
Darth Vader boa. Oh, there's two? Oh yeah, there's two. What's it to you, huh?
Thank you.
Look at Grogu.
But you have like baby.
Nope. Here's a red diamond rattlesnake. This one's actually moving. Imagine drinking from this cup after the rattlesnake has claimed it as its piece. Oh, there's the AT-AT. It's face down, ass up. It's waiting for a demolishing. This is one of my favorite kinds of snakes. It's the snakes that travel like this. You kind of see the sand.
That's Yoda.
And then look at here, they have Yoda down there. We have the Han Solo Frozen. And there's a diamondback snake somewhere here. Somewhere. Look at this guy. Like, who's this guy? I feel like he's trying to sell me cereal or something. There's a coyote somewhere in here. Oh, it's right there. It's just pacing back and forth. Looking at it, it's like, oh, look at all these kids I could eat. Oh, man. Is there a coyote call?
Yeah,
whoever.
Ow! Like he's going.
Like when you stub your toe. Ow! This is the bobcat. There's supposed to be a bobcat somewhere here. You may notice that our bobcat is exhibiting signs of advanced age. He is almost 15 years old. The typical lifespan of a bobcat in the wild is about 7 to 10 years. Oh, that's sad. He may appear to be a little lean, but he weighs regularly and is under the close watch of our animal keepers and zoo veterinarians. Oh, that means he's about to... No! This is a helmeted guinea fowl. And this is Chewbacca, but it looks like someone's auntie. Just walking down the, oh no, there's Kylo Ren. He's here to attack. Oh, no, don't worry. Leia and Luke are here to save the day, I guess. Oh look, there's some crafts and games over here. And now it's starting to smell like zoo, like petting zoo. It's Star Wars themed things. Oh, almost. What color do you like?
You like the red?
Red?
Okay.
There you go. Say thank you. They have this zoo decorated with a plethora of Star Wars themed decorations, like this fence right here. Look at how beautiful that is.
No, no, we're not going to pick up the ground.
We'll put the quarter in here, and you turn it.
Okay.
How do we get that? Oh, there you go.
Try.
Oh, there's another one.
Mommy's turn.
Okay. I just realized that this goat is wearing a Chewbacca sling, and that one is Chewbacca also. Some people like going places and looking for hidden Mickeys. I like looking for hidden, These are sheep. But you can tell by the things on their head that they're feeling a little, spiky. There's like two horns on the top, two horns on the side. These are like Baphomet looking sheep. Look at this horse right here. This horse is really, really excited to be a TIE fighter. You could tell. He's like really excited to be a TIE fighter. Look at his face. You're a TIE fighter. Oh, this one's cool. There's a R2-D2. There's a BB-8 right here. And is this a Han Solo one? Oh, that's cool. Yep, these goats are really fans of Star Wars. Look at this one. This one looks old and wise. Looks like the Yoda goat. Judge me by my size, do you? That goat is either meditating or... look at this goat. It's Han Solo. He's like... I think it's pissed off. It's like it's using all its energy not to sock me in the face. All right, I'll leave you alone, Han. I'll leave you solo. Darth Vader likes watching goats. See that button that's right out there? That button is so that you could hit the like and subscribe button. The green one. Thumbs up. Wow, look how beautiful. That's a bald eagle. Fly and spread your wings, bald eagle. Oh, there's a raccoon up there, just like Guardians of the Galaxy. Hey, what's up, Ratchet Raccoon? Burro. This is our burro. It means emo donkeys. I did pieces. This is my last resort. Fears of the world. We got grizzlies, wolves, twinks. Oh, no, that's a different kind. Oh, look, it has a bear. There's the bear. I think this one's a polar bear. Or actually, maybe a brown bear. Hey, bear. How cuddly. There's a bear. So I found out it's not a polar bear. It's the polar opposite. Oh, look, that bear walks like me, like with an ankle hurting.
You got.
There's the skull and crossbones for the stormtroopers. They're up to no good. Oh. There's Lando. Carizian. Look at him. Is this a raccoon? Is this a raccoon?
Yeah, this is a raccoon color.
Oh, I thought it was.
Oh yeah, no, not a raccoon.
It was a baby.
And then this is a skull?
Yeah, this would be the skull of a raccoon and then there.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Here we have the Black Panther. Wow, Wakanda forever. Wow, look at this beautiful peacock. This is a male peacock. The colorful ones are the male ones because they have to try to impress the female ones for mating rituals. Come on, spread them. Let me see them. Spread them. Oh, cool. It's like a porg that's ready to fly in a spaceship. Oh, thank you, Ray. Thank you, Finn. Salamat po. Galactic Republic. I forgot what this one was called, but then I know we called it the Brandon Ingram. Oh wow, look at this. Look at this guy. Whoa!
I'm a little.
That's cool. That's cool.
There's a mountain lion. He's licking his paws. They're about to feed them. Oh, there's a friend. There's a friend.
Look at him.
Oh, look, it's Jabba the Hutt. More like Jabaloon the Hutt. Because it's inflatable. Oh man, I just saw there's a family here and the little girl said, "That looks like mommy." And oh my gosh, she didn't like it. I thought I was gonna see P-22, but rest in peace, P-22. Instead, we have Grogu and a stormtrooper that's aiming right at us. We got a Black Panther there, R2-D2 here. All the Disney's IP. There's Boba Fett. I want Boba after this. R2-D2. I wonder how it's... I wonder if maybe there's somebody inside. That there's a mountain lion. There's another one too. They're playing. Hi. I'm saying hi. They're looking down like food. It's lunchtime. Come on. Give us a mating show. Looks like Nala or something. Oh man, what is this thing? It looks like one of the toys I found in my mom's drawer. It vibrates and it tickles when you turn it on. Oh, cool. What is that? His tongue is hanging out. There's a stormtrooper down here, and there's a stormtrooper up there, looking out. And then there's a mountain lion right here, looking out also. There's Lucy the snake, Rosie Boa. All right, we are here at the OC Zoo in Irvine Regional Park, and it's Star Wars Day.
Long live the Empire.
Uh-oh. Thank you. Have you seen these droids? If found, contact your nearest Imperial Stormtrooper. There's a TIE fighter up there too. Man, they decked this place out like crazy, like it's Christmas, but Star Wars instead. You see Stormtroopers everywhere. There's a Jabba the Hutt. There's some Ewoks. There's some Jawas. There's some Panthers. There was a bear somewhere. Man, what an amazing day at the OC Zoo. I was drinking this bubble tea, but the straw was so skinny, I couldn't make the boba fit. Here's a little comparison with Star Wars creatures and zoo animals. The dewback is like the chuckwalla and lizards. Chewbacca Ewok are like bears. There's the fox, like a crystal fox. Gamorrean guard is like a hippobore. And the hippobore is like a peccary. Scurrier is like a prairie dog. A fadir is like a burrow, a spider. It's like a rock wart. Wow. And R2-D2 is shaped like a wee. And that was it. That's the OC Zoo on Star Wars Day, June 10th in Irvine Regional Park. And yeah, there's a lot of festivities stuff going on here. The zoo's pretty small. It has like a mountain lion, a bear, and some horses or something. But it's pretty fun. A lot of people came out dressed up in Star Wars gear. The first 100 children in dress up get some special gifts, toys or something. We made this, some arts and crafts. And yeah, outside of the zoo are just some of these cars. It's a fun time. We spent about 2 hours, and I think that was a good amount of time for Star Wars Day. If I were here for the zoo, I'd probably take less than an hour, but it's like $2 to get in, so that's pretty cool. And it says right there, Star Wars Day, June 10, 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. May the Force be with you. I'm OC Zoo for details. Fun day, signing off. Like, subscribe, thumbs up, everything, and that's my Wookiee. There is, oh look, he's waving.